Hello everyone, welcome in Crafting Wheel channel. Today I will show you how to make a crochet socks keychain and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please will you subscribe and share and like the video and if you have any question don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. I will use Ines BBC cream yarn and hook number 3 mm. I will start round 1. I will make a magic ring. Then make 3 chains. And make 11 double crochet stitches inside the magic ring and close with slip stitch. I will make it and I'll come back. Then start round 2, I will make 2 chains and make double crochet into the same stitch. Then make double crochet into the next stitch. And make double crochet increase into the next. And make double crochet into the next stitch and repeat that across row. Then close with slip stitch to have 18 double crochet stitches at the end of that round. Then start round 3. I will contrast color to white as shown now. Then make 2 chains and make single crochet into every stitch across the row, then close with slip stitch. I will make it and I'll come back. Then start round 4. I will contrast color again to red and make 3 chains. Then make 3 chains as shown now. And make double crochet into every stitch across the row, then close with slip stitch. Then start round 5, I will make 3 chains and make double crochet into every stitch across the row, then close with slip stitch. Then start round 6. I will make 3 chains and make double crochet into the next 13 stitches as shown now. Then start round 7. I will make 3 chains as shown now and turn our work. Then make double crochet into the next 4 stitches as shown now. Then make 3 double crochet together. And make double crochet into the next 5 stitches as shown now. Then start round 8. I will make 3 chains and turn our work. Then make double crochet into the next 3 stitches as shown now. Then make 3 double crochet together. And make double crochet into the next 4 stitches as shown now. Then start round 9. I will pin the socks from the back, from the heel as shown now, and join 2 layers together by chain. Then make single crochet into every stitch across the row from the heel. Then cut our yarn and fasten off, then flip the socks as shown now. Then start round 10. I will join the yarn with the heel as shown now, then make 3 chains. And make 2 double crochet into every space here. And make double crochet into every stitch. I mean socks front. And here from the back I will make 2 double crochet and double crochet into the socks front. I hope too obvious for you. Then start round 11. I will make 3 chains and make double crochet into every stitch across the row. Then close with a slip stitch. Then start round 12. I will contrast color again to white and make 2 chains as shown now. Then make single crochet into every stitch across the row, then close with slip stitch. Then start round 13. I will contrast color again to green and make 3 chains as shown now. Then make double crochet into every stitch across the row, then close with a slip stitch. Then I will use the tapestry needle and join the beads and keychain with the socks as shown now. Now I finished that crochet socks keychain and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please could you subscribe and share and like that video. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.